Hello everyone, I'm Advocate Ajay Prakash Saxena. Today I want to discuss about the Code of Civil Procedure 19 and 8, Section 82, Execution of Decree. Where in a suit or against the government or by a against a public officer in respect of any act supporting to be done by him in his official capacity, a decree is passed against the Union of India or a state, or as the case may be, the public officer, such decree shall not be executed except in accordance with the provision of subsection 2, number 2. Execution shall not be issued on any such decree unless it remains unsatisfied for the period of 3 months computed from the date of such decree. Number 3. The provisions of subsections 1 and 2 shall apply in relation to an order or award as they apply in relation to a decree. If the order or award, number 1, is filed or made against the Union of India or a state or a public officer in respect of any such act as aforesaid, whether by court or by any other authority, and B, is capable of being executed under the provision of this code or of any other law for the time being in force, as if it were a decree. This is the section 82, execution of decree, the Code of Civil Procedure 19 and 8. Thank you. That's all.